The desert sun kicks off this water like a mirror.
Oh, I think that if we just stay in the shade, we'll be fine.
Suit yourselves. Pity you didn't bring your suits.
Yes, oh, yes. Well, we didn't exactly plan for this. Jesus Christ, is it hot.
Senor, I would like to tell you something. I do not believe these kids have a clue what they are getting themselves into.
I couldn't agree with you more.
Really?
Absolutely. Marriage is a serious commitment.
Well, I happen to think that it's terribly romantic.
Nan, hun, see, you're not helping.
I have to agree with her, Richard. You men forget how foolish you once were chasing after us.
This is different. They are different. They come from a different culture, a different world. It's hard enough to make a marriage work without adding to it.
Listen to the man, Alex. He has a point.
I think they're gonna start spelling the big words soon.
Why can't you just be happy for us?
Because I'm afraid for you. This whole thing never would have happened if he hadn't gone after
you. No, wait, just wait just a second, Tomas. It takes two to tangle. She is just as guilty as he is.
Now let's just calm down, shall we? They fell in love. And love is a beautiful thing.
Ask yourself this question, Sabelita. Where will you live? How will you raise your child?
We don't know yet.
You see?
Well, let's just start with the economics. They will live in New York. Because that's where his job is.
And the religion will have to be Catholic.
Says who?
The mother is Catholic. Whatever the mother is, the baby is.
And just what is the matter with Presbyterian?
Presbyterian is not a religion.
I beg your pardon?
Tomas, whatever. This country was founded by people who were escaping religious persecution. The Whitmans were one of them.
Sir,
when the West was stolen from Mexico, the Fuentes family made a vow that even though they took our land, they never take our culture.
Culture? You call this culture? Guacamole in a ghetto blaster in the middle of a desert?
Yeah. Now you're offending Amalia's guacamole? Yeah. What's wrong with Amalia's guacamole?
In case you haven't noticed, the white people are melting out here.
Fever till you sizzle. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Isabel was